Koch standing by from German Democratic Republic. That's East Germany.
And that's her coach right there, Heidi Marie Steiner-Walter.
Simone Koch.
10th overall from Dresden.
This costume as it is, her music will be to Swan Lake.
She's a lovely skater. She has beautiful body lines.
We are really seeing some weak performances tonight. That should make her happy.
Interesting to look forward that the final group now will contain only five skaters with the scratch of Karen Cavady. Katarina Witt will skate early. Debbie Thomas will skate last.
She has a delicate, very cool beauty to her skating.
A remarkable number of falls. From here on, though, nothing but outstanding free skaters. Midori Ito will be next from Japan. Then, all the leaders.
I think her program was filled with wonderful choreography. She just really lacks that command of the audience and really the command of herself out here, the confidence.
Again, the crowds here in Calgary have been so kind. If you're wonderful, they applaud for that. If you have tough luck out there, they encourage you with their applause. Simone Koch of East Germany. Backstage, Jill Trenery. She'll be first to skate in the final group. Before her, though, Midori Ito. So stand by. It's coming. Simone Koch of East Germany still waiting for her marks. We have a bulletin. Alberto Tomba, having gotten his second gold medal downtown, has arrived at the Saddle Dome to watch Katharina Witt. A little slow on the marks there, Dick and Peggy.
I don't know what the reason for that is. I don't see any fussing going on in the judges' stand.
There's Midori Ito waiting her turn.
You know, she came out on the ice. The first step she took, there was a big applause in the audience. And she's like just bowed forward on those edges. It was great fun to see.
4.9, 5.3 for Simone Koch. He did not have a good night.
You know, Jim, sometimes we criticize in our commentary some of the mistakes of the skaters, and that may seem a little bit unkind, but it is unkind to skaters that are struggling to do well today and who do skate well not to see the true story told about the other skaters when they don't skate so well.
There's Katharina Witt still loosening up. She was working on her hands and wrists the last time we watched her. Now it's her arms and shoulders. Second set of marks here. 5.0 to 5.4, says Simone Koch. Try again next time. Midori Ito, now she's 8.